The first thing I would recommend to go under broadcast permissions and just make sure only staff can live stream. Maybe everybody has their own stories about how grandma is live streaming, laying on the bed, or grandpa going to the bathroom. Or I don't know if you've seen that yet. By default, it's all the confirmed members, which is like everybody. So that's like the first thing I would do.